Well, the devil went down to meet him. He was looking for a soul to steal. He was in a bind, was way behind, and willing to make a deal. When he came across this young man, squeezing the balls and playing it hot, and the devil jumped up, boy, he was stoned and said, "Boy, let me tell you what. I guess you didn't know it, but I'm a accordion player too. And if you care to take it there, I'd make a bet with you. Now you play a pretty good box, kid, but give the devil his due. I've got a box of gold to get your souls to say I'm better than you." He said, "My name's Hansy, and it might be a sin, but I'll take your bet, you're gonna be great, cause I'm the best that's ever been. Hansy, go and pull the box and play that music hard, cause how's about you send me again and devil deals in cards. And if you win, you'll get this shot and squeeze my fin and bone, but if you win, the devil gets your soul." Well, the devil opened his case, and he said, "I'll stop this show." And fire flew from his fingertips as he started up the door. And he stretched up the bellows to make it sound like an evil hiss. And a band of demons joined in, and it sounded something like this. She said, "Well, you're pretty good, old son. But sit down in that chair. Let me show you how it's done. Finally, up down and first one. Down in the house, sit and rise and shine. Back with them upstairs, there's a big gold. And then the dude did a rise and a song." Because he knew that he'd been beat. And he laid that gold accordion on the ground at Hans's feet. Hans said, "Don't just come on, baby, give me a want to try again. I told you once, you said, I'm the best that's ever been.